Hi, I'm Devon Stride from women's rugby, where I play loose head prop. Playing on a night game is always really fun for the girls. It's something different. It's fun to play under the lights. We usually get a lot of more fans out. Really, for me, it's not that much different. It's another game, and I'm really excited that we're playing Western at home for our last season game. So this is my fifth year on the program, and as a vet, I feel like every year we get a new excited incoming class of rookies, and they get to learn our system, and it's been really nice to play with some of the girls I've been playing with for so long. They're great players. They have so much experience. Some of the girls who have gone on and played some Canada rugby, and they come back with so much knowledge to pass on, and it's just nice to have them learn from them and then also be able to pass that down to our incoming rookies. I think my biggest influence is my dad. As cheesy as that is, he comes to all the games no matter where they are. He actually flew out to St. FX. He sped on the highway going to Laval to make it for our first game, even though I told him it was okay, he'd be late. He travels all across Ontario with us, and he's actually more up to date than I am usually with like the scores of other teams. He'll text me and be like, did you see this score? Before I even get a chance to. So his continual support, it's not that he ever played rugby or ever pushed me into it, but just the fact that he loves it so much and it's become a big hobby for him, as well as me, it bonds us together. So that's a big influence for me. Favorite way to wind down would probably just to be lay in my bed and watch TV. Usually I'm go, go, go. So walk either in class, the lab, or in practice. It's just nice at the end of the day to be able to sit down, kind of turn my brain off from everything and not think. Blue Mountain State is my favorite TV show to watch right now. I've been binge watching it on Netflix. Oh, in 10 years, I hopefully see myself as a doctor. It's a big goal. Right now, I just started a 16-month continuous master's program, which will run until next fall. And then after that, I would love to get some work experience. I think I need a little bit of a break from school, but I, in that time, would like to write my MCATs and then apply and go to med school. And I'd really love to be an orthopedic surgeon.